गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीबॉडी. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब अबाउट द एरिया ऑफ सॉलिड शेप व्हिच इज गिवन इन चैप्टर 11. सो एट फर्स्ट यू से फॉर द क्यूबॉइड. यू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द क्यूबॉइड डेफिनेशन which is in I described in previous chapter 10. Now here in a cuboid, what is the cuboid? In a cuboid we have length, breadth and height. So if this is the cut in a, as a surface, then it is divided in how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. It is divided in 6 parts. In the area of the surface area, CSA. So surface area of cuboid is equal to, it has 6 surface because it is bounded by 6 rectangular surfaces, each are rectangle. So the area of this is equal to sum of the all 6 surfaces. 1, 3 are equal, 2 and 4 are equal, and 5 and 6 are equal. So its area is surface area of the cuboid is equal to 2 into, because we have 2 L into B. If this surface L into B and L into B. So area of 5 and area of 6 is equal to 2 into L into B plus area of 1 and area of 3 is equal to H into L. So 2 L into H. Plus figure 2 and 4 is equal to 2b into h. So we have, if 2 is in out, so 2 is taken out. So we have lb plus bh. At first you write bh plus lh. Yeah, otherwise you write here hl. So surface area, total surface area. Total surface area of cuboid is equal to 2 into L into B, 2 into L into H, 2 into B into H. So it is equal to 2 into LB in plus BH plus HL. And with the unit is square. If the unit is centimeter, then centimeter square. If the unit is meter, then it is meter square. Kilometer square. And this is the given that of this solution, the unit is square. So area of, now we are going to describe about the lateral surface area. Lateral surface area. It is also written as LSA. It is also written as TSA. It is also cuboid. It is TSA. TSA. Total surface area. And it is shortcut LSA. So lateral surface area of this, if this and this both are omit here, these are the lateral of it. So 5 and 6 are not taken. So lateral surface area of this is equal to 2 into lateral surface area, 2 into L into H plus 2 into B into H. So it is taken out from the 2H. So 2 into L plus B into H. So lateral surface area of any solid is equal to perimeter of base, perimeter of base into height. Here we see that the perimeter of this figure is in this type of figure. In this type of figure, like a rectangle in it is L into its B. So perimeter of rectangle is equal to 2 into L plus B. So perimeter of base is the rectangle. So perimeter of the base into height. So also we find out the lateral surface area of the any cuboid is equal to 2 into L plus B into H. It means perimeter of base into height. So it is the formula for the area of cuboid. Now we have taken area of cube. Area of cube for cube, you draw the figure of cube. At first in its all sides are equal. If this side is A, all side is A. So area of cube TSA, total surface area, TSA of cube is equal to, it has how many surfaces? It has 6 surfaces. All surfaces are equal in area, so it is 6 into A into A equal to 6 A square equal to 6 into side square. In similar way, LSA, lateral surface area of cube, is equal to how many in a lateral surface area, top and bottom are diminished from this, we get area of this faces is called lateral surface area. It has 4 faces, so it is 4 into A equal to 4 A square. It is written as 4 into side square. 4 into side square. In its diagonal is equal to root under a square plus a square equal to root under 3a square equal to root 3a. Root 3 into a, it means root 3 into side. Side is also written as edge. You write here 6 into edge square also. It is edge square, 4 into edge square. It is also equal to root 3 into A. Understand? So in this type of, if you any solution solve, this formula is used in it and we get the result. Now I am going to describe about the formula for the cylinder. What is the cylinder? So you understand about this. In chapter 10 I describe the cylinder. What is the cylinder? Cylinder. What is the cylinder? Cylinder is in this type of figure. One faces are curved and other faces are circle. It has two circles. It has radius. In a circle, we have radius, this is the radius called radius. So PSE, at first LSE of cylinder, it is also written as CSE of cylinder equal to CSE of cylinder, CSE of cylinder. So LSE and CSE both are the same. So LSE is used in cube and cuboid, and CSE is used in circular type of figure like cylinder. Cylinder area, LSE of the cylinder is equal to perimeter of base into height. Suppose that its height is h and radius is r. So perimeter of base is 2 pi r into h. So it is written as 2 pi r h. In similar way, TSE of cylinder, TSE of cylinder is equal to CSE plus 2 into area of circle. Because here we have two circles, 1 and 2. So 2 into area of circle. So CSE is 2 pi r h plus pi r square, 2 pi r square, because here is 2, area of circle is pi r square. So we write here and take as a common 2 pi r in both, 2 pi r in h plus r, and this is the answer of this. This is the formula for the cylinder. You put the value of the r h in this formula, we get the result. In similar way, as you like, I solve the exercise 11.3. taking 11.3 exercise, I am going to solve the solution of question number 2. Question number 2 is, what is the question number 2? Into question number 2, a suitcase with measure 80 cm and 48 cm multiplied 24 cm is to be covered with a tarpaulin cloth. How many meters of tarpaulin of width 96 cm is required to cover the 100 such suitcase? So number of suitcase, given that number of suitcase is equal to 100, it is given. Length is equal to 48 cm, breadth is equal to, for length is equal to 80 cm is given, pardon me, 80 cm, breadth is equal to 48 cm, height is equal to 24 cm. So find out the, at first in it is total surface area, TSA of suitcase is equal to 2 into L into B, formula is 2 into area is equal to 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. Use this formula in it. 2L is 80 in cm into 48 cm plus 48 cm into 24 cm plus 24 cm into 80 cm. So we written it as 2 into, at first you multiply the 48 by 80, 8 is 64, 6 at 4 is 384 cm square plus 48 multiply by 24. Eleven 52 cm square plus 50 cm square. So it is written as 2 into, and you add this 0, 2, 5, 4, 9, 9, 2, 11, 1, 11, 1, 1, 9, 10, 10, 1, 11, 11, 8, 19, 9, 1, 1, 3, 4, 4, 1, 5, 5, 1, 6 cm square. Now it is multiplied by 2, 2, 2 is 4, 2, 1 is 2, 2, 9 is 18, 1, 2, 6 is 12, 1 cm square, and this is the answer. In similar way, you solve any solution by this formula for the total surface area. Taking a solution of solution number, find the side of cube whose surface area is 600. No, it is not. Question number 7. A closed cylindrical tank of the radius 7 cm. Radius of closed cylinder equal to 7 cm. Radius of closed cylinder is equal to 7 cm. 7 cm, not 7 cm, it is 7 meter. 7 meter. So, and height is equal to 3 meter. How much sheet of metal is required? It is, the cylinder is the closed cylinder. So we find out the total surface area. So for this, we write here how much sheet of metal is required. The total sheet of metal equal to 2 pi r plus h plus r. It is the formula. Now put the value of this in this formula, we get the total sheet of metal area. So 2 into pi is 22 by 7 given, into r is 7, h is the given 3 meter plus 7 meter. So 7 cancel, it is 44 into 10 meter square, here is meter, so it is also written as 10 meter square, so it is 440 meter square, and total metal is 440 meter square. 440 meter square. How much sheet of metal is required? So 440 meter square of the metal sheet required. And it is, now we solve the 11.3 one by one in similar way. It is your duty. It is your duty. You solve this exercise.